cook spaghetti squash in a really short time.
First, make a line down it with a knife and then pierce holes on either side.
Then microwave to soften.
Okay, once it's soft enough to cut all the way through, you're gonna cut it in half, which is really hard still.